therapy is great, you know, community is great, but embodiment and really incorporating these principles into the cells of our bodies really is what's missing from a lot of personal development programs and work that I'm familiar with. And so this work has allowed me to integrate concepts from mindfulness, from yoga, from, you know, talk therapy and so many other, you know, modalities and sources of knowledge, and really integrate them at a much deeper level into my life.